Will Kaido's child identity be revealed? The end of One Piece 977 shows that Kaido was looking for his son. What would he look like and how strong would the son of Kaido be? Check out One Piece 978 predictions in the following article. Welcome everyone for today's video about One Piece. Before anything else, please do like, comment and subscribe on this channel. Click on the bell sign to get notification on my latest uploads videos. Sit back and enjoy. One cover story, will it end with the love affair of Gotti and Lola? The cover story this time finally brings Lola and Chiffon, twins who have been separated for a long time. Since the main purpose of Chiffon and Beak to find Lola finally materialized, will the Beak cover story end soon? One Piece Prediction 978 estimates that Gotti will become Beak and Chiffon's sister-in-law. How? Of course by marrying Lola with Gotti, who just saved her from danger. Two, Kaido's child will be shown for the first time, how strong will it be? At the end of One Piece 977, Kaido seemed to be looking for his son and said that the child should be present at the party. Does this mean we will see the form of Kaido's child in the next chapter? It is still a mystery who the Kaido child really is and why Oda has only just brought it up now. How strong will the Kaido kid be? Will it be at the level of Katakuri? At the very least, according to One Piece 978's prediction, it will answer some of our curiosity about this Kaido son. 3. Boat racing between Kid and Luffy. The Eustace Kid group is seen advancing into Onigashima and challenging Luffy to defeat Kaido first. Surely Luffy did not stay silent and told Jinbe to overtake their ship. Based on One Piece 978 predictions, there is a possibility we will see a ship racing scene between the Luffy group and the Kid group. Since Jinbe has just joined, not many Straw Hats see Jinbe's ability as a helmsman. So if they're really racing, this is the right time for Jinbe to show off, right? 4. Big Mom change kimono clothes. The whole Big Mom crew appears. This party at Onigashima not only enlivened the fire festival which is routinely held in Wano, but also at the same time celebrated the alliance of Big Mom and Kaido. For that reason, at the end of One Piece 977, Big Mom mentioned that he was changing into kimono. Since this celebration is to commemorate the unity of the Big Mom and Kaido groups, One Piece 978 predictions predict the Big Mom group will also be attending a party at Onigashima. Who are the Big Mom crew who will come to Wano? 5. The identity of the Flying Six Kaido has finally been revealed. Just before One Piece 977 was closed, Oda showed six pairs of feet stepping towards Kaido. They are the six strongest headliners from the Kaido group who earned the nickname Flying Six. Two of the Flying Six Kaido members have been shown before, namely the ex-Drake of the Worst Generation and Page One, who had previously fought with Sanji. Since this chapter ends with the arrival of the six of them, it is very likely that we will finally see all the members of Flying Six complete. What do they look like? Could they all have the strength of ancient Zoan like ex-Drake and Page One? What do you think about the One Piece 978 prediction above? Try giving your version prediction in the comments column below. Yes, thank you for watching Capitan Seote YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe.